back. Side sauce. I'll come back. I could get in there. Oh. Gotta find some. Ah, frick off. I don't think I've teleported back here before. Probably need a spin dash or something. Not spin dash, just Sonic. True ball. Oh, okay. can't because I just did the. Okay, definitely get missiles this way. It's a big. How do I get up there? That helps, but. Oh, okay, okay. Hey. That helped. Oh. Platform sucks. Water. Thank you. Oh, the original version of that was maybe it's just rendering slowly. Screw attack. Ice suit. Thank you. down, finally, die. Took a little longer than I thought, but get out here. About to die. Whatever. About to die. So speed. No. So this is, yeah, this is the beginning of the game. This is where I first started.
Data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Artaria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter. The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
I think I passed it, Art. I need the screw attack. If not the screw attack, the mega bomb. So I can access those doors. Frozen shut. Wow, it hits me from here too. That's wild. hit me again. Alright, one more time. Whoa. Alrighty then. Frick! I should have killed everything jumping. I don't know what I thought. Yeah, we're in the end game. Hello.
Dolly, I'm gonna go to Disney.
Wait, what?
Hello, Hassasa.
Hello.
Well, I was talking to Dolly on something else, and I was like, I'm gonna go to Disney.
Oh, okay. Dolly, you plan to? Wait, what were we playing? Among Us?
See if the homies wants to join. Jenny, play with us. At Jenny.
I will. I'm almost done with Metroid. Like in the last hour of the game, apparently.
And that was fast. Or have you been playing for more than 2 days?
Is I think I started it last week. I haven't been it.
I see.
I think 7 hours in game.
I actually charged my I opened my Switch and it was already had like some charge. And I was like, I haven't been playing you. How are you still alive? And then I charged it some more. I'm getting ready. I need that update. I want to cook stuff.
And to make a new Pokemon Switch. That's all I want. The one I have is a Lite, and it's like I use it, but rarely because I have a regular Switch. But I would definitely use a Pokemon Switch. I have the Animal Crossing one.
I see. Hassani and money to throw around to buy different ones. Is that Adam in here? Who is chocolate?
Oh,
is that you?
The Atom is it. It's not. It definitely is him. No, no, he's the best chocolate or something like that.
Oh, then he's no, cause I like the from the link I sent. Someone joined, and it said chocolate. So I was like, who the fuck is this? May, you wanna join?
I'm just trying to beat this person in a safe spot, and then I'll end stream for the- should be a little past this fight. Thank you. So what I'm gonna do is I'm letting the cutscene play again so I could cut out all the times I died. Souls for days into your face. God dang it. A lot of damage. It took die, die, die! Cuts. Oh. Get off! Did it! Fing did it on the first try back. Just need to take a break, I guess. Everything. Fire everywhere. It's working. That is the heat. It's thaw. Explosion. Screw attack! Now I can jump through those. God dang. Last minute stuff.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places. You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Raven Beak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
So, I'm going to save. Extreme should be. I think there's probably like. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.